To draw a stipple design, you want to create curved shapes that do not overlap one another. A long time ago, somebody told me to pretend that you were drawing dog bones that are perpendicular to each other. Here's the way it would look. You'll notice I'm never crossing my line, and I'm not consistently going in any one direction. By constantly changing directions, you get more of a random look, and you fill the space better.